get Javier.
Well, gonna get the hell out of here and set sail for the one place ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You want to go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Because you gone, friend.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. We're a bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Ay, estás tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Ay. Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
Síganme y manténganse cerca. A la izquierda.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint-Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John in that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks...
Por aquí. Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca. The door is stuck. You'll have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then.
Thought we had it. Oh, that's it.
For the faith. Let her know it's mine.
Aquí. Aquí arriba.
This way.
Sí. Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now!
Dutch? What are you doing? Jesus! Easy, Dutch! What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur.
Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Art.
Are you gonna strangle me next?
I'm doing the best I can.
You.
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh! Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Eso no fue para tanto. Así que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No. La próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
Enough of this.
Vamos, carajo.
We're going to have to sneak around this way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them. On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left. So much for the count to three. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here.
Estados Unidos. ¿Saben cómo tratan allá los huelguistas? ¿Lo saben? ¡Les pegan un tiro!
Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Let's go in there.
Why?
Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría costar mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar? ¿Cómo sabías? Porque te conozco. Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una... Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Over here. Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
kindling. All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going.
We better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Hey, guys. he'll be fine. I'll get him out of here. You stay here, take care of these fools a bit.
No problem. Go, quick!
This will give us a chance! Ah.
Did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, Mifrid. Fusar has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
Quick!
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Shoot them, man! There's more coming down the right side of the beach!
Let's be prepared when it's coming hot.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
Do you want to get on this island or not?
He's using us! Just shoot! Micah, look out on the left here, boys!
Damn it, damn it, damn it! You said you were getting us a goddamn boat, Hercule!
Out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
What about this?
You think that cannon'll be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men has Dusar got?
That's the problem. Doesn't matter how many we kill, he will have the money to get more. Watch out! Damn! You will have to climb up around the side. This way. That one's going to fight for Dutch. Passa, Conan. I got him. Let's go. Up here, Arthur. Come on! Merde. You make the cannon. I'll get you some more shot. Aim by the water line. We need to put a serious hole in that boat.
Down.
get down from here. Come on.
There was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock any time now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool, it was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However... In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Hercule?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Hercule, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Let's get up around the back of that artillery post. There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy. I'll get the other one, okay? Okay, clear. Let's plant the explosives. You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run!
Look at the bombers! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
Get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Okay, come on. Let's pick them off before they get too close.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying.
Hear me!
Damn!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Oh.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
They have sent the reinforcements.
Come on, come on.
tower is up there, I think.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting! We have to take him down! Ah! Out there, there's another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try!
For you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on, we'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully see if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were going to be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Shaken.
flash of words.
May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of words.
The pine.
Anybody here? Hello? Anyone here? Susan Strauss, you here? Hello? Sadie? Pearson?
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Worley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Over here!
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay. Slow up now. Arthur's here.
Oh, Arthur. Oh, you're alive.
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. You. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.